What made Adrian the right fit for you?
Academically, it had everything that I wanted. And the program itself, soccer-wise, it's getting, like, totally redone. There's a new coach coming in. And when I went up there for a visit, I liked all the players. It just, like, I already felt like I was in the family. So it was just, overall, it was perfect for me.
What have the coaches told you as far as their expectations for you your first year? Where they kind of see you fitting in with this team?
They just told me that just work hard during the off season and should be good. So hasn't been said much.
Do you know what you're going to study yet?
I'll probably do something in accounting, maybe a little bit of law too. Who knows?
Do you anticipate going in there playing right away though?
Hopefully that's the goal, but just got to work hard during the off season, so we'll see.
Talk about your time at Carroll and kind of how it prepared you to make a step.
It was a good time. A lot of good players came through. I remember a lot of them, especially my first couple of years. We were pretty successful, and it was good to finish off the season with an undefeated regular season. Wish we would have went where we should have been, but hey, things happen, so